services at the subject was bid $12,000. During the month of October, we conducted a trial period which Diversified Industries and Urban Environmental Services, they contracted those areas, both those zones, and I wish they showed that they could do the work, and they did the work very well. So what we would like now, if we would like to move forward and recommend that council approve the low bid for Diversified Industries for Zone A and Environmental Services for Zone B, if I would sit in contract with them for the time period specified. In doing so, with this contract, what it would do, it would free up some of our manpower from those areas, and we can concentrate on some of the other right-of-way areas throughout the city. Did I answer any questions?
This consists of West Hill Avenue and East Hill Avenue and South Patterson and North Patterson Road. Is that what that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now, what Madison High and Griffin Avenue is statewide, but they are not included in it.
That is absolutely correct. We looked at those areas and based off the funding, we went with these areas, and as we move forward, we will take another look at Madison Avenue and Avenue Road.
The council members, would you feel that by, as Richard said, if we have our own steps, how we can get those areas wrong somewhere?
Questions of Bridget on this time?
I've got a good interpretation of this. How much mileage areas to clean up?
What we did was look at the funding that was available and to make our decision with that. And then also we took, as I said earlier, as we as those areas would be contracted, they would free up that manpower and we'll be able to concentrate on those other areas.
In other words, when we essentially chose West Hill and East Hill Avenue, as we discussed Tuesday evening, that's a state route. The property owner does not have to know the right way. So now, that was one of the intentions we did, so this is going to come in and be able to do that.
I'm just wondering,
you know,
all the roads that city, our biggest assignment consumer is going to free up our staff now a lot to